of the wonderful things about George was his generous spirit. He loved to be surrounded by people, he supported other artists and students, and he loved to engage others in artistic pursuits.
All the artists we've drawn together for this commemorative folio were George's friends and contemporaries. It's been such a joy for me to personally reconnect with them. I'm so thrilled with the way this project has come together. Each artist has created a work specifically for this Baldessin and Friends folio. To see Diana pulling prints off George's personal etching press in his studio is something to be cherished. The generous support of these friends and artists will enable the press to grow and flourish, keeping George's legacy and spirit alive.
Terrific!